Whoa, it's foggy in here, isn't it? I don't know. Fog 'em. This is just really messed up. I think this is the last foggy part in the game. Ah, thing up there, can't see the thing properly. Let's go down and let's just go this way. Can't go that way. And it's a battle nearly straight away. Yep. Kindler Jace. Send out Slugma. Oh, let's send out Lucky then. Let's just spark it. It's the first time you've seen my Mayonetric in action, I think. Brilliant. Love it. It's just the best in my opinion. Clutched by ice. Ice, ice, baby. Right, we have to go in between the middle of these. This fog is really annoying. It's just the ROM. It isn't the actual game. Because on Game Boy Advance, you can actually see where you're going. It just has a bit of, like, small fog. God almighty. Oh, God, no! Wasn't affected. That's stupid of me. Critical hit. No! No, let's just send out... yep, Grizzly. Grizzly. That's just gonna kill it in one hit. Level 29. I'm gonna have to get them up to about level 29 before this gym. Do some training. I'm not gonna probably show it. Probably won't even record it, I'll just do it. Which will be quite good. God, it is so much work doing this. Never would believe. Ah, yes, time! Weather warp, I should say. I just hacked it. Because I'm cheap like that. I hacked it so we could see where we're going. Because the fog isn't right. At least we can see what's what in this. Been up there. Let's just take this one. Yep, here we go. Double battle. Yeah. Can't believe it's only taken me like 9 minutes to get through this whole thing. I actually was going to split into two parts because I thought, it's going to be about 15 minutes, isn't it? And I wasn't going to speed it up, so. It's just a whole lot easier. Ooh, God, intimidate. That works, Miracles. But the thing I want. Because I'm going on holiday, so I'll be off for a bit. It'll be after I come back from holiday. We're really going to push through this game, and I hope by the end of September we'll be coming up to 7th gym, which is a lot away away, but you know. So that would be, I want to get this whole playthrough finished by October. So let's just set a target for ourselves. We'll do that by then. Why is this Kecleon going for me? Ooh, don't like it because it's steel. Wasn't a good idea bringing. Oh no. Oh God. Please, please don't die. Let's super potion it. Oh God, so many items in this bag. And my why not egg in my Pokemon. Well, Numel's out of the picture. I've been stupid. I should have taken out Kecleon. Ouch. That has got to hurt. Imagine getting flamethrowered. Painful, I imagine. Let's just use strength. Take it out. Bam. You're gone. Right. It's just gonna stay like this, isn't it? You're just gonna do this all day. Oh, you got sweat! Oh, God. Sweaty person. Oh, God, no. Yeah, battle, here we go. Relieve my stress. Don't come and stress me out. I'll give you a heart attack, fool. Just don't try it. Numel. What a surprise. I'm sick to death with these things. just think this is probably the, I wouldn't say the last one you have to battle game, because this, well, it's one of the last trainer battles of it. Because Team Magma have lots of new mills, because they just like being annoying like that, and having, oh no, Team Aqua and Magma and then Zubat. What's up with them? They're only good as HM slaves. Who helps you burns me good. That's real nice confidence. It's real nice. Yeah, that's blatantly obvious. You can see you there. Don't hop out this pipe. You've got a big head, you can see through it. Maintaining your willpower is an important ability for all trainers. Of course it's an important ability. Because if I was me... Because I was not going to start this playthrough again and play through it. I was only going to do it once, but I'm quite glad I did start it again. It takes longer to edit on the movies because it's better quality and all that. But it is still... Boom! God, I hate Harden. I hate all moves like that. Yeah, I know, I'm tired. I'm tired even though it's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon where I am. 26, level 26, yeah, respectable. Kindle a Keegan. Kevin Keegan, Kevin Keegan, Kevin Keegan, Kevin Keegan. Yep. So, I can never, oh, you can see her head as well. It's really freaky, doesn't it? Right, let's see, Charlie or Grizzly. Let's take the item off it. Go to Barrett, my Aron, which in 7 more levels, hopefully by the 5th gym, will evolve. Well, slightly after 5th gym on the way to, yeah, let's just battle, I might as well, it's an experience. Just kill her. Yeah. I'll do a guide of how to get through the gym as well. I'll do a quick video on that. Intimidate. Yep, let's just bite it. Just bite it, try and get out of the way. Ooh! Bite. Yep. Oh god, typical. Has to use that last bit before I kill it. Bad present though. Bad present for me. Wouldn't want it. Wouldn't want it indeed. But you're too strong. Of course I'm too strong. When I see your gym leader, I'm gonna kill her. Oh god, this is the, oh no, wrong way, my bad. Wrong way, it's even worse. Why am I going up here? God, I am lost. I get my way eventually, I will go the right way. Let's get sucked down the pipes, boom. It's the middle one we have to take. Remember that. Yep, the middle. Which one? Left or right? Left or right? Left or right? Left. Oh, no, wrong way! No. Oh, back row started from. This is brilliant. So brilliant. Yeah, I just sneezed. Not on the recorder, of course. I just sneezed in a hanky or tissue. Let's go up here. La la la. Let's just go along. Up. Up. No. Typical me. Why do I have to do this? Yep. That's the one. Yep, that's the one. It'll be over in a few seconds, don't worry. Come on. Come on. Come on. Or maybe I'll just get lost and leave it at that. Let's have 5 parts wandering around the gym. Right. It's the right hand one. Right hand. Right hand. Good. Hop down here. Take this pipe. And here we are. At Flannery. Prepare to meet your doom.